Our universe contains infinite stories. Most of which are about rocks and ice at sub-zero temperatures in a vacuum. Rather boring. However, on a small damp rock, there is a story that bears a second look. It's your story. But the first 4 billion years or so mostly concern amino acids. Not much of a page turner. But then, over time, the amino acids bond together and things start to get interesting and a bit drier. A certain subspecies of hominid discovers that you can do more with a sharp rock than annoy your little brother. Tools and weapons are invented. The hominids begin to cooperate. Fire becomes a servant rather than an unpredictable force of nature. They learn to tan the skins of animals for clothing. They learn ways to record and probably exaggerate their adventures. Eventually, these tribes learn to build shelters and immediately hold the first barbecue parties. This is the dawn of humankind. Struggle and cooperation have been rewarded. The Neolithic era draws to a close. The whole world beckons. This tribe has come far, but the rest of their story is your story. You are the one who will build them into a great civilization. How far will you push humankind? Another day, another dawn of humankind. It is time to finish breakfast, give a rousing speech, and leap into the future. Full bellies and healthy children. I see where this is going.
I'm on it. This way.
What's over there?
Do it.
This way.
Right. Onward.
My feet hurt.
If you learn nothing else, you could learn what killed them.
What's over there? Hit them! Over there.
Acknowledged.
This way.
Onwards.
Yes.
This way.
We move.
on there.
This way.
Will do.
We move.
Onwards.
We move.
Earth gives us strength.
Only in other realms. Beyond us.
Earth gives us strength. Nature forbids us. We are not spirits.
For the trial!
This way.
What's over there? This way. I see. What's over there? This way. Get them.
This way.
Together. Will do. Fire be with us. Are young.
I feel it.
Kill them.
This way. What's over there?
Do it. Yes,
are the challenges of a young civilization. It's hard keeping up with the neighbors when they have the wheel and you don't. Humankind learns quickly that everyone contributes. If you're terrified of wild animals, you can grow lentils or catch fish. Tribes settle towns. Towns develop markets, and markets begin the exchange of goods, services, and most important, rumors and hearsay. This means more than just markets for the Babylonians. It's also the beginning of mathematics, astronomy, and a set of codified laws that I wouldn't want to be caught breaking.
Greetings, Sovereign. Do you too believe that there is no limit to how high humanity might soar?
This is where I greet you, impress upon you the wonder of my people, and tell you my ambitions, no? Maybe?
Greetings. To what do I owe this pleasure?
You should listen to this.
Neither interesting nor desirable.
And?
Over this way.
I have something here that should please us both.
Promising. Perhaps. This works. You have a deal.
Follow me.
Follow me.
Yes, Commander.
Over here.
Off we go. Over this way.
Of course.
Thank you. Off we go. Follow me. Yes, Commander. Follow me.
We'll keep an eye on
him. Off we go. All together.
A city means shelter for those who need it, a place to store food, pens for the pigs. It may not be glorious, but it beats sleeping under trees.
Together.
We'll keep an eye out.